ibitekerezo biraguma kuba byinshi byo gusimbuza President Biden hagashakwa undi mu demokrate ufite ubushobozi bwo guhagararira irishyaka mu matora bahanganye n'umuntu ukomeye cyane Donald Trump Jr. wategetse Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika imyaka ine yose wagaragaje yuko hari ibintu ashoboye kandi witeguye guhangana ku kiguzi cyose byasaba gutekereza gusimbuza Joe Biden ubu ngubu usigaye witwa Sleepy Joe cyangwa se Joe urwaye umusinziro byiyongereye cyane guhera igihe habaga ikiganiro mpaka cyamuhuje n'uyu mugenzi we Trump bagenzi be b'abademokrate bakireba uko uyu musaza yitwaye muri iki kiganiro barebye uko acurikiranyije ibitekerezo bakareba uko ijwi rye ritakibasha gusohoka neza bakareba uko yakoze ikiganiro asa naho akonje cyane bakareba ukuntu yatsikiye mbere yo kwinjira muri sare y'ikiganiro bakanareba ukuntu imbaraga zatangiye kumushiraho yewe n'ubwo bwo gutekereza yuko ahubwo ubwonko bwe butakiri ku murongo neza bagatangiye gusobana abademokrate biyumvise nk'abasebye burundu mu magambo make bati nta mukandida dufite waretse umuryango wa Joe Biden uhere ku mugore we Jilly n'umuhungu we Hunter Biden bakimukomeyeho abandi bademokrate hafi ya bose basabye ko uyu musaza yaruhuka hagashakwa undi mukandida hakiri kare amazi tararenga inkombe batangiye no kwikanga yukuretse no gucika intege bya gisaza ahubwo ashobora no kugwa muri White House agapfa akiri muri zinshingano zitamworoheye ibaze ko bwana Mike Johnson umurepublikani uhagarariye inteko ishinga amategeko we yanageze kure avuga yuko bashobora gukoresha ingingo ya 25 mu itegeko nshinga bakanzura yuko perezida adafite ubushobozi bwo kuyobora igihugu nuko bagatora undi uyu akavanwa ku butegetsi ibi byose ni cyasha ku ishyaka ry'abademokrate baribaza ukuntu bizagenda uyu musaza atsinzwe na Trump ndetse bakibaza ukuntu bizagenda mu kazi ko kwiyamamaza hirya no hino muri Amerika ku muntu utangiye gusumira gutya ni intsinzi yakwihuta cyane kuri bwana Trump wahisemo kuvuga yuko ahanganye n'umuntu wajogotse kera mu nteko y'abademokrate izabera Michigan yitwa Democratic National Convention ni ku itariki 19 kugera ku 22 kwezi kwa 8 muri uyu mwaka nibwo abademokrate bazemeza bwa nyuma uzabahagararira mu matora y'umukuru w'igihugu byitezwe yuko iri shyaka rizongera rigatanga Joe Biden nka president na Madame Kamala Harris nka vice president abagize akanama gatoranya umukandida bagomba gutora bagaragaza uwo bashyigikiye amakuru aturuka imbere mu ishyaka aravuga yuko 99% by'abantu barenga 400,000 bagaragaje ko bari nyuma ya bwana Biden ni mu minsi ishize ugendeye ku mategeko y'imbere mu ishyaka birasa naho bwana Biden yamaze kwemezwa nk'umukandida ugomba guhagarara iri shyaka bidasubirwaho Biden uvugwaho kuba ananiwe cyane kubera imyaka n'izabukuru nta kimenyetso aragaragaza cyo kwikura mu matora aramutse atikuye mu matora ntawa mukuraho mu buryo busanzwe aramutse yeguye nibwo byasaba yuko amatora y'imbere mu ishyaka atangira bundi bushya bakishaka mubahagararira hatitawe kubyo bari barateguye mbere ubwo yabagiye nyine ku bushake bwe kweguzwa byo byaba ari uburyo budasanzwe cyane cyane yuko nta naho biraba mu isi nzima yavuba hangaha ko ishyaka ubwaryo ryakweguza uwo ryari ryaratanze nk'umukandida ngo arihagarare mu matora nk'uko Leah White Legal umunyamateka na politiki yabibwiye BBC yabongereza icy'amateka agaragaza cyavuba hangaha muri Amerika nuko umukandida we yahitamo kwikura mu matora nk'uko byagenze mu 1968 ubwo wari president Lyndon B Johnson yavugaga yuko atiteguye kwiyamamaza kuyobora indi manda ya kabiri icyo gihe ishyaka rye ryirengagije byo kongera gutora umukandida uri hagarariye bundi bushyashya rihitamo gukoresha ibyari byavuye mu matora ya mbere maze wari wabonye amajwi ya kabiri ahita asimbura wari wabonye aya mbere nyine ubwo ni Lyndon Johnson ahangaha rero niho umunyamateka Leah White Legal yavuze yuko mu gihe Biden yafata umwanzuro we bwite ho gukuramo kandidatire agakuramo ke karenge ngo bishobora gutera urujijo mu ishyaka ariko ngo abanyamategeko baryamiye amajanja ku buryo bahita bimakaza inzira zice mu mategeko bagashaka undi mukandida abanyamategeko baramutse babyemeje bisobanuye ko aba handi matora amashyashya ategura umudemokrate uzahangana na Donald Trump cyane ko Trump bisa naho afite amahirwe menshi yo guhagararira abarepublikane mu ishyaka inzira byacamo iyo ariyo yose rero reka noneho turebe inzira byacamo iyo ariyo yose ni bande bahabwa amahirwe yo gusimbura bwana Joe Biden mu gihe byaba ngombwa yuko yaba atakira umukandida wa Democrats. Ku mwanya wa mbere hari Madame Kamala Harris. Mu gihe bwana Biden yaba atakira amahitamo ya mbere y'aba Democrats, umwungirije mu ishyaka ndetse wanatanzwe nk'umukandida nimero ya kabiri bagomba kwiyamamazanya ubwo ni vice president ni Madame Kamala Harris. Na amahitamo ya hafi kuwasimbura Joe Biden. Madame Harris yagaragaye igihe hafi ya cyose ashyigikira ndetse akarwanira ishyaka rya shebuja Biden, avuga yuko akimubonamo imbaraga n'ubushobozi bihagije byo kuyobora indi manda y'imyaka ine, akanakangurira abandi barwana shyaka kubyumva gutyo kandi bakamurwanira ishyaka bakamujya inyuma. Kuba Kamala Harris hari umuyobozi ukomeye cyane nimero ya kabiri muri guverinoma ya Amerika bijyamuzamuriye uburambe ariko n'ubwamamare, ku buryo aramutse atanasimbuye Biden mu guhagararira abademokrate muri aya matora 2024, rwose ngo nta kabuza yuko 2028 ariwe ugomba gutoranywa agahagararira iri shyaka. Ubundi ni umuntu usanzwe ari ku rwego rwo kuyobora igihugu, kubera yuko n'ubundi mu gihe Biden yavaho mu buryo butunguranye, urugero nko kuvuga ko atagishoboye cyangwa se agatwarwa n'urupfu, ni ibintu bishoboka. Itegeko nshinga rya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika rivuga yuko umwungiriza we numero ya mbere ubwo ni uyu Kamala Harris ku mwanya vice president, niwe ugomba guhita musimbura ako kanya itegeko nshinga ryarabiteganyije nta zindi mpaka. Gusa nanone nta byarangode Madame Harris agira inenge zishobora kuba kidobya mu kubona amajwi amwicaza muri White House, cyane cyane zishingiye ku kugira icyene wabo cyangwa se ikimenyane. Ibyo ngo Kamala Harris abizi neza, ndetse ngo mu mezi ashize yagerageje kubikosora mu rwego rw'abanyamashyaka b'abademokrate bagaragazaga yuko mufitiye icyizere kurusha shebuja Biden. Byabaye bimwe by'uko nta rutugu rukura ngo rusumbe ijosi, ariko ubundi ngo byarashobokaga yuko Kamala Harris yatorwa ngo ahagarire iri shyaka. Abanyamerika bafite ukuntu bajya batora abakandida, babona ababahagarira mu buryo bita approval, ubwo umukandida agatangira. Muri ubwo buryo rero abatora batanga urutonde rw'abantu barenga umwe bakwiriye guhagararira ishyaka ryabo, ubundi hakazarebwa uwagarutsweho kenshi kurusha undi. Muri ubwo buryo Kamala Harris yagiriwe icyizere muri approval kurusha bwana Biden. Gusa byarangiye Biden n'ubundi kuko ari we ufite presidence cyangwa ari umuyobozi, abademokrate babuze amahitamo basanga ntabwo bashobora guhita bamusimbuza ako kanya. Gusa nanone Madame Kamala Harris aracyafite ibindi byasha byinshi biva mu mishinga ya Joe Biden itarashimishije abagenerwa bikorwa, by'umwihariko ikibazo cyabimukira ngo nicyashakiwe igisubizo mu buryo burambye, ku buryo byarakaje abantu benshi kandi bizwi neza yuko uyu mushinga ari igitekerezo bwite cya Madame Kamala Harris Joe Biden agomba gushyira mu bikorwa. Ibi rero byatumye Kamala Harris asa naho agize abantu batamwumva neza mu ishyaka ry'abademokrate, ariko ubundi ni umuntu watekerezwaho bwa mbere kurusha abandi. Nubwo bimeze gutyo, Kamala Harris ni ufite amahirwe menshi yo kuba yasimbura Joe Biden isaha ku yindi, ndetse afite turufu ryo kuba anafitanye isano ry'amaraso n'abirabura. Ibi ngibi ni ibintu byagize uruhare mu kugena aho ari ubu ngubu, binatanga icyizere ko byazamubera akabando k'iminsi mu gihe yakwisanga ahanganye na bwana Trump. Ingingo y'abirabura n'abimukira Harris yayitsinda kurusha abandi bose, harimo na shebuja Joe Biden. Numero ya kabiri utekerezwa yuko yasimbura Joe Biden ni Gavin Newsom. Gavin Newsom n'undi muntu ukomeye cyane mu ishyaka ry'abademokrate. Mu gihe Madame Harris ataba umusimbura mwiza kubera impamvu iyo ari yo yose yatumanye n'adatorwa, umuyobozi ku mwanya wa guverineri wa California witwa Gavin Newsom niwe wahita atungwa inkoni mu gusimbura bwana Biden. Newsom amaze imyaka myinshi ari kimenya bose, cyane cyane biturutse mu gushyigikira Joe Biden no guhangana byeruye n'abashaka gusebya Biden. Umwe mu bantu bahanganye bikomeye cyane bapfa Biden n'umuyobozi wa Florida witwa Ron DeSantis. Ntabwo ahwema kunenga ubushobozi bwa bwana Biden, ariko uyu bwana Gavin Newsom akavuga yuko Biden agishoboye. Ni umuntu umwizerwa cyane kuri Biden ndetse anakomeye cyane mu ishyaka. Abakurikiranira hafi ibya bwana Newsom bavuga yuko asanzwe afite inzozi zo kuba umukuru w'igihugu cya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, ariko we yabibashijwe arabihakana yivuye inyuma. Nyuma y'ikiganiro mpaka cyahuje Biden na Trump, bwana Newsom yagaragaye aburana na Biden cyane, akavuga ko ikiganiro mpaka kimwe kidahagije ngo abantu batangire gucira imanza Biden. Ngo ntabwo bihagije kubona ukuntu yasubije ngo abantu bavuge yuko ananiwe koko. Kwa gatanu w'icyumweru gishize bwana Newsan yavuze yuko abatekereza gusimbuza Biden bari guta umwanya ku bitekerezo bidafite umumaro kubera ko Biden agishoboye kandi agomba gutsinda Trump byanze bikunze. Uyu mugabo ari imbere mu batekerezwaho mu gihe habakenewe umusimbura wa Joe Biden muri aya matora. Amaze kuba umuyobozi wa California muri manda ebyiri zose ndetse agaragaza imbaraga mu kubaka ubukungu bwa California. Mu minsi ishize bwana Newsan yashoboye kwigobotora umugambi washoboraga kumweguza burundu ku buyobozi bwa California. Agaragariza abantu ko ari umuyobozi w'igihangange ndetse ahubwo wifitiye icyizere n'intumbero yo kuziyamamariza kuyobora Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika mu 2028.
Mu ivuriro Everlife nahivurije umwijima, mpivuriza n'iby'amabanga y'abashakanye, bankoraho riraka, n'abahanga pe.
Mu bijyanye n'iterambere turirimba, abahanga bemeza yuko igishoro cya mbere dufite ari ubuzima buzira umuze. Kuba tubyuka tukinanura tukajya mu kazi gushakisha amafaranga n'ubutunzi, byose tubikesha kugira ubuzima bwiza. Kubera iyo mpamvu ivuriro Everlife rikorera Nyabugogo ku mashyirahamwe ryahisemo kukwegereza ubuvuzi bukoreshejwe imiti yo mu bimera. 100% by'imiti yose ikozwe mu bimera biboneka hirya no hino, bikayungururwa neza bigashyirwa mu dupaki n'amacupa byabugenewe. Bavura indwara zinyuranye zirimo umwijima, gufasha abarwaye diyabete, sinezite, kuringaniza imisemburo yanatuma abantu benshi babura urubyaro, gutakaza ubushake bw'amafunguro apeti, amara, asima, ububabare, indwara z'uruhu, ariko bakagira n'umwihariko wo gufasha abantu bashaka kuva ku biyobyabwenge. Mu gihe wizeye yuko ibimera bishobora kugukiza indwara urwaye, gana muganga muri Everlife. Umutekerereze ukurwaye kose ubundi agufashe, cyangwa se umuhamagare kuri 0780878 2730. Iyo muganga amaze kumenya ukurwaye, umutashobora kugusangisha aho waba uri hose mu Rwanda cyangwa mu mahanga, kubera yuko Everlife ikorana na DHL. Ikaze muri Everlife.
Nyuma yo kugira ikibazo cy'imisemburo mike, bandangiye ivuriro Everlife ndarigana baramfasha, icyo kibazo kirakemuka. Nyuma naje kujyana n'umubyeyi wanjye afite ikibazo cya hypertension, ubu ngubu ni muzima.
Numero ya gatatu mu bashobora kuba basimbura bwana Biden mu gihe byaba ngombwa yuko atiyamamaza, ubwo nyine abademokrate bakamusimbuza, uwo ni Gretchen Whitmer, umuyobozi wa Leta ya Michigan. Gretchen Whitmer nawe ari hafi mu baryamye amajanja, ari hafi cyane. Mu mwaka wa 2018 nibwo yatangiye kuyobora uyu mujyi afite intero yise Fixed Dam Roads. Ni intero yakanguriraga abayobozi gushyira imbere ibikorwa byo gusana no kuvugurura ibikorwa remezo muri leta ye. Ni nk'aho ariho havuye intangiriro y'ubwamamare bw'uyu mugore, arazwi cyane kandi arakomeye. Mu 2022 yongeye gutorwa kuyoba iyi leta ya Michigan mu matora yatsinze byoroshye cyane. Intsinzi ye yagenye no kuzamura imbaraga z'abademokrate muri iyi leta. Madame Gretchen Whitmer yatsinze urugamba rwo kurinda imishinga ye irimo n'uwamenyekanye cyane ho kurinda itegeko ryo gukuramo inda no kurengera uburenganzira bw'abakozi. Ntabwo byasabye igihe kugira ngo Madame Whitmer aze mu mazina ya hafi angaha ashobora gusimbura Joe Biden. Ikinyamakuru cyitwa Politico cyo kivuga yuko kuwa gatanu ushize Whitmer yahamagaye umuyobozi ushinzwe ibikorwa byo kwiyamamaza kwa Biden witwa John Omer Dillon, amwiseguraho amubwira ko nta ruhare afite mu kuba izina rye riri kugaragara mu mazina ashobora gusimbura bwana Biden. Ku cyumweru ho yashyize hanze amafoto amugaragaza mu itangazo ryamamaza bwana Biden. Ku mwanya wa kane hari Pete Buttigieg. Uyu ni umunyamabanga wa leta ushinzwe ubwikorezi bw'abantu n'ibintu. Pete Buttigieg yatangiye kumenyekana cyane ubwo yinjiraga mu byo kwiyamamariza kuyobora iki gihugu cy'igihangange mu 2020. Yaje guhabwa akazina ka Mayor Pete. kavuye ku kuba yarayoboye umujyi wa South Bend muri Indiana igihe kirekire. Buttigieg yaje kuba umurwanashyaka ukomeye cyane wa Biden kuva mu 2020 biza kumuviramo guhabwa umwanya w'umunyamabanga wa leta ushinzwe ubwikorezi. Uko gutumbagira byatumye abantu batekereza yuko yazabikoresha mu kongera kwiyamamaza kuba perezida n'ubundi mu gihe runaka mu matora. Buttigieg yongeye kwigaragaza mu 2021 ubwo ari ku isonga mu kwemeza umushinga mugari wa miliyari imwe na miliyoni 200 wo kubaka ibikorwa remezo. Ni umushinga wari uvuze byinshi cyane kubera ko byasabye yuko amashyaka yombi asanzwe atavuga rumwe yagomba kuwushyira hamwe akawemeza. Buttigieg yatsinze urugamba umushinga uremezwa. Kuba Buttigieg akiri mutoya anafite igikundiro mu rubyiruko byamufasha kubona amajwi ari hejuru cyane, ariko nanone kuba nta burambe afite muri politiki buhagije mu myanya iri hejuru ni ibintu byabimbogamizi. Ubwo yiyamamazaga mu 2020 yahuye n'ikibazo cy'abanyamuke cyane cyane cy'abimukira, ikibazo cy'abanyepalestine n'ibibazo byo muri leta ya Ohio kimwe n'ibindi bitandukanye bya gari ya moshi. Ku mwanya wa gatanu w'umuntu ushobora gusimbura Joe Biden, Josh Shapiro. Abatekereza yuko basimbuza Biden bageze no kuri guverineri wa Pennsylvania witwa Josh Shapiro. Uyu yatangiye ari umunyamategeko w'iyi leta biza kumugeza ku buyobozi bwayo mu 2022. Yamenyekanye nk'umudemokrate ujyanye n'igihe bivuye mu manza yatsinze mu nzego nshingamategeko, cyane cyane mu kurinda itegeko ryo gukuramo inda no kuzamura imishahara y'abakozi bo mu nzego zo hasi. Afite agahigo kuko baratsinze amatora yo kuba guverineri afite amajwi 15. Kuba gifite amaraso y'ubutoya n'indi turufu nziza cyane yakwitwaza mu kugera ku mwanya usumba indi yose muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Kimwe n'abandi bashyizwe kuri uru rutonde, Shapiro yagaragaye arwanira Biden ishyaka bidasanzwe, ndetse we agasaba abandi barwanashyaka kureka ibyo kuvuga no kwandika, ahubwo bagashyira imbere ibikorwa byose bigamije gushingira igiti Joe Biden, mbese no kumushyigikira hasi no hejuru kuko abina keza. Ku mwanya wa gatandatu w'abantu bashobora gusimbura bwana Biden, J.B. Pritzker. Pritzker ni guverineri wa leta ya Illinois, ari mu bantu bahwihwiswa yuko yasimbura bwana Biden. Uko biteganijwe niwe uzayobora akanama ka Democratic National Convention kazabera Chicago, kazemerezwamo umukandida ntakuka w'ishyaka ry'abademokrate. Izina rye rirazwi mu banyepolitiki b'imbere muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, gusa mu mahanga bwana Pritzker ntabwo azwi na benshi. Pritzker nk'uko buri kuyobora leta ya Illinois muri manda ye ya kabiri afatwa nk'umwe muri ba guverineri b'abademokrate bakomeye muri Amerika. Anafite ijambo mu bikorwa byo kwamamaza Joe Biden muri iyi manda izatangira mu 2025. Mu kwezi kwa 11/2023, umugenzuzi wigenga Robert Hare yasohoye raporo rutwitsi yavugaga yuko bwana Joe Biden ari gukura mu nzira abashobora kumubangamira mu kongera guhagararira ishyaka mu matora ya 2024. Pritzker yabaye ku ruhembe rw'imbere cyane mu bamaganye iyi raporo yanengaga cyane Biden. Yongeye kwigaragaza cyane ubwo atangazaga umushinga w'$500,000 by'amadolari ya Amerika warinze itegeko ryo gukuramo inda muri leta ya Floride. Kimwe n'abandi benshi kuri rutonde, Pritzker havuga yuko ibyo kuba perezida bitari mu bitekerezo bye byavuba hangaha, ngo ibyo ahugiyemo ni ugushyigikira bwana Joe Biden. Mu kiganiro mpaka cyo ku cyumweru gishize, Pritzker yavuze yuko amatora y'2024 ari urucabana, ko mu kwezi kwa 11 k'umwaka ushize ariho abanyamerika babonye ko Biden ari hejuru cyane ya Trump ngo nta n'amahuriro. Kubwe ngo Biden azwiho kurwanira imiryango y'abafite ishyaka ryo gukorera igihugu kandi batandukanye bava imihanda yose n'amahanga yose. Ibyo ngo bitandukanye n'ibyo yise umunyabyaha, ni ukuvuga Trump wita gusa kuba mufitiye inyungu ze bwite atari n'iz'igihugu. Ku mwanya wa karindwi w'abantu bashobora gusimbura Biden igihe byaba ngombwa, Andy Beshear n'undi muyobozi ku rwego rwa guverineri uhabwa amahirwe yo gusimbura bwana Biden. Uyu ayobora leta ya Kentucky, aherutse gutsindira manda ye ya kabiri ubahangaha, yatsindiye ku majwi menshi cyane ugereranyije n'uko byari byagenze mu matora yabanje y'2019. Gutsinda ku majwi yongereye ni ikigaragaza icyizere afitiwe n'abaturage benshi ba Kentucky, ariko nanone binamuha imbaraga z'ahazaza mu ishyaka ry'abademokrate nubwo amategeko atamwemerera kongera kwiyamamaza muri manda yindi itaha nka guverineri. afite umwihariko wo kuba ariwe guverineri wa mbere mu mateka utorewe kuyobora leta inshuro ebyiri agatorwa hari umudemokrate muri leta itaratora umuprezida w'umudemokrate n'umunsi wa rimwe ibyo ngibyo ni amateka yisangije guhera mu 1990 kuwa mbere w'iki cyumweru nibwo bwana Bishayer yeruye ko we abona Biden akwiye gusimbuzwa gusa yabwiye abanyamakuru ko icyo gitekerezo cye kitabuza gushyigikira Joe Biden kandi kazabikora mu gihe cyose azaba gihagarariye ishyaka ryabo mu matora y'umukuru w'igihugu mu magambo ye yaragize ati ikiganiro mpaka twarakiboneye ryari joro ribi kuri prezida wacu ati gusara cyari umukandida uduhagarariye niwe wenyine uzafata umwanzuro wo gukomeza guhatana ati rero mu gihe kiduhagarariye nta kabuza tugomba kumushyigikira ngabo abantu bashobora gusimbura bwana Joe Biden igihe byaba ngombwa yuko afashe icyemezo cyo kudahagararira ishyaka rye mu matora nk'umukandida ku mwanya wa prezida cyangwa nanone abagarariye ishyaka rye bakavuga yuko basanga Peter kiri ngombwa yuko yaguma kubahagararira turabashimye nimugire ibihe byiza ibiganiro byacu nakagaruka ibijyanye na software development byose biharire Infinity Tech Solution mucuruzi mushoramari rwiyemeza mirimo abakora imishinga y'iterambere ibyo mukora byose ni byiza ariko gerageza wumve neza inama ya Infinity Tech Solution guhera ku mafaranga ₩150,000 muri Infinity Tech Solution barakubakira urubuga rwa internet utangiraho service zawe yaba imboga z'ubucuruzi cyangwa e-commerce imboga z'ibigo n'imiryango n'amahuriro imboga z'amakuru mobile app n'ubujyanama mu ikoranabuhanga no kubyaza umusaruro internet ni karibu muri Infinity Tech Solution uzi gitangaje se nuko abubaka imbuga za e-commerce nziza kurusha izindi bazica inyone ebyiri ku bufatanye na Jean-Tige de Official Infinity Tech Solution izaba promotion kwamamaza ibikorwa byabo ku buntu kuri GGO mu gihe cy'ukwezi kose hari amahirwe wabona sumba ya ngaya hamagara Infinity Tech Solution kuri 07/78/73/5385 na 07/22/22/5877 izi nimero ziri no kuri WhatsApp wanabandikira kuri email yabo ya info@infinitechsolution.rw cyangwa ugasura urubuga rwabo rwa www.infinitytech.rw umvi y'imibare miliyari 6 na miliyoni 300 by'abaturage b'isi bakaba 70% by'ikiremwa muntu kicaye ku mubumbe mu buryo bumwe cyangwa ubundi abantu bashobora kuvugana cyangwa bagahura byoroshye bikorwa n'ihuza nzira rya internet mu Rwanda naho byabaye inkubuzima hejuru ya 30% bahuriye mu rusiga rumwe rw'ihuza nzira rya murandasi ikigo cyagenzuye ibingibi neza ni Infinity Tech Solution ikimara kubona ibingibi Infinity Tech Solution yaguhuje n'isi yagutse mu buryo bw'ikoranabuhanga ibijyanye na murandasi ihuza nzira ntibyerekeranye naryo ikoranabuhanga rya mudasobwa ubusesenguzi bw'amakuru n'ubiko bwayo sisteme z'ikoranabuhanga n'ibindi byinshi cyane ni muri Infinity Tech Solution wabariza n'abanyamwuga kubaka mobile app imbuga z'ubucuruzi nka e-commerce kubaka imbuga z'amakuru imbuga z'ibigo bya leta n'iby'abikorera kurinda ububiko bw'amakuru gusesengura sisteme zihuza nzira nk'ikoranabuhanga kongera ubushobozi bwa sisteme ibigo bikoresha n'ibindi bigiye bitandukanye byose wabibariza ahangaha muri Infinity Tech Solution bahamagare kuri 07/79/73/585 no kuri 07/26/5873 mu 2012 ubwo hatangiraga ishuri rya IBTC Film and Design School ryigisha gufata amashusho gufotora no gukora filme nta watekerezaga ko byagira ahangaha hose ubu abari sohotsemo bayoboye uruganda rw'amashusho aha mu Rwanda no muri East Africa ni abakozi b'amateleviziyo ni ba rwiyemeza mirimo bafite n'ibindi byinshi bakora abangabo bose bigaga bicaye mu ishuri imbere ya mwarimu ubu noneho IBTC Film and Design School yabise ku rundi rwego iri kwigisha benshi vuba kandi neza kurusha mbere impamvu nuko ubakoresha ikoranabuhanga ryo kwigisha kuri internet online dore ikintu ukora hamagara kuri 07/78/54/32 cyangwa 0728534 cyangwa nabandikiye kuri WhatsApp kuri izi nimero zombi bakubwire uko wishyura amafaranga y'ishuri ukimara kwishyura bagohereza link ya Google Classroom ahasigaye ufate amasomo y'icari iwawe cyangwa mu kazi wambaye za ecouteur bakwigisha buri bwoko bwose bwa za software bakoresha mu majwi n'amashusho bakwigisha kandi gukoresha kamera mu buryo bwose wanasura urubuga rwabo rwa wa2academyibtcfilmschool.ac.rw